Los Angeles International Airport stepped up its baggage screening capabilities with the addition of new equipment for checked luggage. Called Siemens Apron Baggage Screening, the system can detect explosives and divert questionable bags for further screening. Installed at Delta's Terminal 5 at LAX, it can screen bags more than twice as fast as older units.
Well, the baggage screening system in LAX Terminal 5 has really had two main impacts on customer service. One certainly is the timeliness that we screen bags. We went from a machine that had a capacity of less than 200 bags per hour to machines that have a capacity of almost 500 bags per hour. So we can screen bags much more timely. The other big impact was to get the lobby cleared of these screening machines. These big monsters that you see in the ticket lobby went away. And when that happened, then we were better able to address the issues in ticketing to timely check these passengers in and get them on their way.
The installation of the system took about a year and cost $30 million. Nick Barber, IDG News Service.